Englund turns it up. Bergeron with a steal to Marchand, the head fake, looking for Pasternak. He scores! Patrice Bergeron with a defensive play.
A great, great stick positioning by Bergeron, the read of the play in order to make the steal and then make a play once you create the steal. And what a nice look by Marchand.
With Pasternak behind him. Marchand wins the puck on the end boards to Pasternak, he scores! Marchand with the forecheck, and the Bruins are on top.
And before Colorado can recover back in front of Grubauer, it's a tape to tape. We focus on Pasternak, little bat of the blade of the stick saying I'm open.
For 13 on the power play so far. Pasternak scores! Correction, 4 for 14.
Torrey Krug to keep that puck in at the right point. Bergeron makes himself available in that bumper. A nice little soft backhand feed to a wide open David Pasternak.
Has the puck. Another penalty kill. A steal by Marchand to Pasternak. He scores!
It's a good defenseman, Lindholm. He's their best guy back there. But he turns the puck over because of that nice stick position by Marchand. How about this? I mean, that's a bullet of a pass. That's a goal scorer's goal.
The election of the attacking team this year. Pasternak scores! David Pasternak with the hat trick. The fifth of his career.
The puck and that quick release. I mean, he's got such a trigger. When the puck just finds the blade of his stick, it's gone. Gibson's got no chance.
Corner Lindholm knocks down DeBrusk. Pasternak through Bergeron, Krug over to Marchand, to Pasternak, it's a four-goal game! Who can stop that trio?
Sells shot, finds Marchand on the elbow, and then just throw, get in body position. That's too easy.
In the young season on the power play, and Tampa Bay susceptible on the kill. Example, David Pasternak pots it.
Exactly what they do. The purposeful wrist shot by Torrey Krug. And even though it gets knocked down initially by Chernik, it's Bergeron who rotates to the front of that slot area, and he's strong on the puck.
Which is with Pasternak. Krug closes the tip from DeBrusk. Krug to Marchand. He misses wide. Pasternak, a deflection in off Shattenkirk. It's 3-3 with 3:05 to go.
DeBrusk at the top of the paint. That just missed. Marchand gets the second opportunity. That just misses. And then finally, the Pasternak spin wrist shot gets deflected in.
Round shot through Riley's stick. Bergeron nudges to Marchand. Pasternak scores! The magical combination delivers again!
Gets open, he gets a little separation, he steps back from the dot in order to make sure that this pass can be completed by Marchand. And what a bomb, short side shelf.
Attacking line, Marchand pulls the puck into the attacking zone. Low for Pasternak through the legs, he scores! The 300th point of David Pasternak's career.
Just about every player, certainly an offensive creative player in today's game, has that move and has it down pat. The willingness to do it, the creativity, the execution.
Marchand got it to the back, Krug walked it on. Pasternak and Ryan scores!
Well, David Pasternak keeps the party going. The one-timer, and he can do it as well as anybody. From the left wing circle here, Marchand gathers it in, back to Krug at the point, and he just lays in a juicy pass.
Just throws it, a tippable shot in on Jones. Pasternak couldn't come up with it. Bergeron to Pasternak, he drills it home!
This stick check on Dillon frees that puck up, allows Bergeron to make that play. Look as if you're going to shoot the puck, freeze Martin Jones, slide it across to a wide-open Pasternak. He's not going to miss.
Polar fleece, the official uniform of New England. And just like that, Pasternak scores!
Good communication, it's non-verbal. It's a set play. The minute Pasternak goes into that running turn, Krug knows exactly the play they want to put on. And if you're not aware of it, as a penalty killer, trying to stand up in the neutral zone, you're going to get beat.
Out to the red line, Marchand goes lateral for Pastrnak. Pastrnak scores!
It's a long pass from the goal line out to the neutral zone beyond the red line. It's a heads-up play by Marchand to just quickly get the puck from one side of the ice to the other. And now it's just all David Pastrnak.
Boston's power play has scored in 10 of 14 games. Canadians middle of the road and empty-handed on the last road trip. Shot taken, they score!
How long did that take?
Let's see. You can do the math.
No, I can't. But that is how good it is. I mean, starts with a face-off win by Bergeron. Watch him move across the line, fakes the pass back to his partner, and a rocket by Pastrnak, who leads the league in points and goals.
Got the Donoff on his right. Underneath the Donoff stick, Bergeron sends Pastrnak ahead with Marchand. He scores! David Pastrnak has his 16th.
The turnover when the Donoff can't handle that pass. Two on one. Nice little backhand feed up the ice by Bergeron. Allow Pastrnak to skate in it. Keep improving your angle.
Doesn't connect. Pastrnak picks it off from Kempe to Krejci to McAvoy. And it's in! Pastrnak banks it in. And the Bruins go back on top 2-1. But
he decides to go to Krejci, who goes right back to Charlie McAvoy. He's cruising in from the point right down the slot. But he's going to miss wide on the glove side right there on the forehand.
Nine and around to David Krejci. Pastrnak slows it down for Marchand. Marchand to Pastrnak, he scores!
7 minutes in, the Bruins are managing it well. Good board play by David Krejci. That creates that two-on-one potential for Marchand and Pastrnak. The Devils try to get back with the back pressure, but how smart is Pastrnak? Well, I mean, he's probably still an alpha dog with this lineup, don't you think? But I know what you're saying.
Pastrnak! Rifles another one in and extends his lead.
Tells you what, it's all about possession. I'm trying to create a two-on-one. I'm trying to create a triangle in order to move the puck, in order to get the penalty killers to have to move and get out of their formation. And it allows that rotation up high.
Heinen to Marchand to Bergeron. The save by Ullmark. Still loose. And Pastrnak has another one.
And then the Bruins put plays in motion again. Dan Heinen involved. If you're going to work the top of the blue paint, and you're not a big body, you know, if you're not a Charlie Coyle, let's say.
Off the right corner boards. Marchand to Coyle. Coyle with a lot of space.
Pastrnak finds the feed and drills it. Boston 2-for-2.
It's the beauty of Pastrnak as well, Jack. He doesn't just hang out up by the dot or the top of the circle. There's a time to be below the dot, and this is one of them. That's where the lane is.
Not so happy. Marchand, the touch pass. Pastrnak scores!
8 seconds into the second period. A set play off the opening draw. The Bruins execute flawlessly. And Pastrnak has his 22nd.
Now with Montreal down by four goals at home.
Carlo to Pastrnak, and he has a hat trick in 29 minutes.
Then Montreal cannot clear this puck. Carlo recognizing I have a play to the net because Pastrnak's there.
And Krug sails a bouncer, racing for it. Pastrnak could not control to get the shot away. Moving along is DeBrusk. DeBrusk, Bedwin in front, score! It is Pastrnak's 24th of the year.
Right here. Should have been a penalty there on Shea for sure.
Yeah, it could have been. And then the Bruins are able to retrieve this puck. Good work by DeBrusk down low. And the quality chance from behind the net. And it's kind of a broken play. Ends up to Pastrnak, and boy, can he just rip the puck.
To Anders Bjork. Has Pastrnak ahead, the dry scores! 25 for Pastrnak! Black aspirin into the upper corner!
Olofsson's trying to stay. stand up in the neutral zone, and the Bruins take advantage of that. Indirect off the wall, let Pastrnak skate into it. Nothing Carey Price can do about that. That is an absolute bomb. Blocker side.
In front of the net. He didn't get a lot on the initial one. It's kind of rolled up the shaft of his blade and ended up peeling it towards the net.
Pastrnak, he scores! Oh, what a shot! Pastrnak has put the Bruins ahead 1-0 out of a 3-on-2 break.
McAvoy activating his defenseman. Bergeron going hard to the net. Ovechkin, knowing Pastrnak's over to his right, don't think he had a stick on the ice, and that puck was on edge, and he goes bar down.
Lumbers back to his feet. Krug to Marchand. The shot tipped home. David Pastrnak with number 27.
And even though the Pastrnak shot is denied, good block because you knew your goaltender maybe not ready. But we talked about the willingness to shoot the puck from the top of the umbrella. That'll open up more opportunities for seam passes. The fake shot off the left hip. McAvoy an assist on the DeBrusk goal. Then Krejci has to have one too.
Yeah.
Pastrnak puts it on ice.
And it's a face-off win. Wide open Brad Marchand after the battle by Bergeron at the dot. Quick pass to a wide open Pastrnak.
Bergeron pivots, uses body position to get it ahead to Marchand. He's got Pastrnak middle. He scores!
Move the puck to Marchand, and Marchand continues to impress with his ability to make plays. He's got 19 goals on the year, and you know, you expect him to be right around 40 at the end of the year because he's a gifted goal scorer. But how about the playmaking ability?
Power play goals in 8 consecutive games. Bergeron wins another draw. Pastrnak scores! Furry for Pastrnak! And the Bruins draw first blood just 4 seconds into the power play.
Good face-off win by Bergeron. Simple walk of the blue line by Krug and set up Pastrnak. Pastrnak doesn't drift down to the dot. He stays out high. Try to pull Riley Nash with him a little bit.
Bergeron wins the draw. Krug to Pastrnak. Score! Jake DeBrusk, the high slot tip.
So expect Boston to be dominant in the face-off circle. And I think this is going to be Pastrnak's goal.
Yep, it is.
But again, the Bruins thinking shot early. Be aggressive. Get the puck to the net.
To Charlie McAvoy. Pastrnak circling right. Pastrnak leading the NHL with 31 goals. Cranks! 32!
You generate more speed and you get the puck more often. And he just comes deep into that neutral zone, about 10 feet inside the blue line, and there's a subtle little inside-outside move on a 3 across the fence.
Pastrnak taking a shift in Wagner's spot. Pastrnak scores! 33!
Possession, tries to make a play to the slot, that's not available, but then a nice effort by Corrali and Nordstrom. Just mentioned, third guy high. This time Pastrnak finds that quiet spot in the high slot.
Wins the faceoff away from Lowry. The drive from Pastrnak rattles the pipes. It's 2-2.
DeBrusk, he releases from the hash marks to get to the front of the net. The power eye in play with Bergeron in the bumper. There's always a potential play to him. But go ahead and rip the one-timer.
Flips it into space. DeBrusk tries the short side, and Pastrnak has the hat trick.
What's my best asset? My straight-ahead speed. I can chip this puck into the offensive zone. I can go get it myself because we'll have numbers coming across the line. Morrissey just kind of has to play center field.
Reese Bergeron out of the box. David Pastrnak racing middle for Marchand. He scores! And just like that, the Bruins kill a penalty and go back up by 2.
He steps around Giroux, attacks the blue line, pass underneath the stick, out in front of the skates, tape to tape to Pasternak, who doesn't break stride
long enough to do anything with it. Krug able to play it right back to him, though. Marchand able to hold. Then along now for the turning Pasternak. Pasternak drifting, shooting one. Score! The combination. It is thrown right around in front, and Pasternak has come up with goal number 37 of the year.
Goes off of Johnson.
Yeah, and it's hard for a goaltender, Edzo, here, because you got to respect the shot. And some friendly fire. Tough break for Murray and Johnson.
Krejci does. Krug over to Bergeron. Closes the shot. Save. Rebound. DeBrusk keeps it alive. Pasternak scores his 38th. Tying a career high.
Even though he's close to the net, but he's got his back to it. I'll throw it back to Krug. We got better options starting again from there. And then it's a puck to the net by Bergeron. Bergeron had a real good chance in the slot just prior to that.
Denied ice by Jonathan Drouin. He gave it away. Marchand. Little dangle through the slot. Pasternak scores!
Dipsy doodles through a couple Canadians. They lose coverage in front of the net. And Pasternak is not going to miss this. It's 4x6, wide open. What a play by Brad Marchand.
A spectacular human highlight reel play. Petrie looking at the puck rather than the man, and what a feed.
He'll delay too long. Sean Pirelli, partial 2-on-1 with Pasternak for the front. Here he is. What a goal!
Wow.
My goodness, what a goal by David Pasternak, number 40.
Right there, they're off to the races. Montreal working hard to get back into play. But what a feed here, and what a finish by David Pasternak. That is a thing of beauty.
Krug, hammer chance. Price got across. Marchand, they score on the rebound. David Pasternak with his fourth hat trick of the season. 41.
Fire it on goal. An inadvertent clear by guess who? Jeff Petrie pops right over here to Pasternak, and Pasternak deposited it underneath Carey Price before he can reset.
Nemeth, the puck sits for Marchand. 2-on-2 up ice. Pasternak timing his rush. Marchand, a great move, and Pasternak has his 42nd.
So he's able to force that turnover, takes a look, what are my options? Athanasiou is trying to defend. That's not a defenseman back, that's a forward trying to make a play right there.
Nurse turns the corner, goes to the post and loses control of the puck. Krejci, ahead to David Pasternak on a breakaway! He scores! David Pasternak from David Krejci, and the Bruins win it! In sudden death, 10 out of 11.
And David Pasternak's able to step on the ice. David Krejci able to find him, just lay it out there, let him skate into it. And this is a goal scorer's finish.
Early, Brandon Sutter, good anticipation by Grizzlick. Pasternak has a breakaway. He scores! 44 for Pasternak, who gets hammered into the end boards by Alexander Edler.
But he makes a good read in the defensive zone. He gets moving. Skate to space, get your eyes up. Pasternak finds open space up ice. And it's a tape-to-tape pass, stretch pass through the neutral zone.
Pinning it into the boards. Bergeron flips it past Coyle, who gets upended by Edler. Krug to Pasternak, 45. And a power play goal.
Krug set up Pasternak, who's wide open for this one time. And Markstrom has to respect the shot from Krug. And it was a good look by Pasternak. So everybody doing their job.
45 goals, leads the NHL. Here he comes. A chance for Richie in front. They score! Make it 46. David Pasternak. It's 4-2 Boston.
He sees a white picket fence, moves it to Richie, doesn't stop, keeps moving to the net, and he just cashes it in to a wide open net. Good awareness by Richie, but the smart play by Pasternak, going by Esa Lindell, Mike.
Krug closes, looking for Bergeron, racing into the crease. Pasternak drives it home, and whether they count this or not will be a matter of judgment.
Krug. Pasternak's one-timer scores!
It's 4-3. A power play goal.
By Kalorn with the man advantage. This is just a basic fundamental. Get open, set up for the one-timer.